Hi there, folks. It's Manny from Kemp Freehold, and today I made some cupcakes, but I accidentally overcooked them, overbaked them. So they ended up a little hard around the edges. I mean, the inside's still soft. I took a bite out of one because I wanted to make sure that they were still soft. I did spit it out afterwards for those of you that are concerned about my blood sugars. So what I did was I pulled off the edges that were hard and I cut a hole in the middle. I'm gonna fill the hole with whipped cream. Don't mind the dog coughing. It's kind of gross, but she's old. It happens. I made some sweetened whipped cream and I filled the cupcakes. So now I'm gonna make some icing and ice the top of them. And that should keep them good enough. Actually, they'll be delicious, I'm sure. So I whipped up some buttercream frosting using butter, the leftover whipped cream I had from filling them, and some powdered sugar and vanilla. And now I am going to put it over the top. But I gave Mason the beaters to lick, and he's very excited about it. And I was going to put it in a Ziploc bag to pipe onto the top, but the last time I did that, my finger just went through it, so I'm just gonna spoon it and use a knife to smooth them out. So I'll show you what that looks like.
Mommy.
Here they are, all finished. Some of them I put some sprinkles on because my frosting skills are not the best with a knife, and it covers up where you pick up crumbs because I had to cut the edges. There are crumbs, and you can work around that by putting on a thin layer and then freezing it or refrigerating it and let it dry a little bit and then going back over it. But I didn't have time for that. These are for the fire department family night movie. They are selling them in order to raise funds to help pay off, I think, one of our tankers. I'm not sure. But anyway, so I can help in some small way. I do, if you notice, save containers from things that came from the store, and then I take them that way so I don't have to worry about getting my cupcake holder back. If this kind of thing is of interest to you, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!